Coronation Street spoilers, Pat Phelan returns to kill Eileen tonight. Coronation Street could be set to bring back Pat Phelan tonight as a stalker plagues a terrified Eileen. Viewers know that Phelan survived his plunge into the sea following the showdown with Eileen, and the killer is now just biding his time and waiting to strike. With fans expecting a deadly final showdown and wondering when Phelan may kill again, they will be left fearing that Eileen will die after she receives abusive online messages and then has her tyres put out. When she and Nicola Rubinstein then hear noises in the house, they come across Seb Franklin's mum Abby. Eileen sits down with Abby in the urban garden and they talk through everything that has happened, with Eileen eventually agreeing to let Abby stay. But while Eileen thinks that her stalker has been unmasked, someone is still out to get her as a mysterious figure helps themselves to the key under the plant pot. The obvious suspect is Phelan, who will be bound to be seeking revenge against Eileen for sending him crashing into the waves. But it could easily be someone else who suspects that Eileen knew about Phelan's crimes and helped him to cover them up. So how much danger is Eileen in, and is Phelan already back in Weatherfield, preparing to kill? Coronation Street continues on Friday 20 April at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV.